Hello students, now we are taking a case 4 to calculate the sacrifice ratio. In the case 4, when old ratio of the old partners and the share of new partner are given and also states the ratio in which the remaining share is shared by the old partner. This case is already you studied in the NPSR ratio, but in this it is a very different here. So when old ratio of old partners and the share of new partner are given in the problem and also this states ratio in which the remaining share is shared by the old partners. In this case, three steps are involving here to calculate the sacrifice ratio. In this case, step one, calculate first remaining share. How to calculate the remaining share? It already calculated in the NPSR. How it is? Remaining share equals to 1 minus new partner share here. It is also same here, formula to calculate the remaining share. That is 1 minus new partnership. Then second step is that calculate the new share of old partners. New share you should calculate here to calculate the sacrifice ratio. Because the main formula for calculate the sacrifice ratio is old share minus new share. So old share they already given in the problem. But we have to calculate the new share. That should be calculated by new share equals to agreed ratio into remaining share. This formula also you are used in the NPSR. New share equals to agreed ratio into remaining share, and after that you should calculate the sacrifice ratio. That is sacrifice share equals to old share minus new share. Why you taken share here, not ratio? This share becomes here individual share. That's why you are using here share word, not ratio. And last you got the sacrifice ratio. So we take the first problem on the calculation of sacrifice ratio. That is Rocky and Jockey are partners sharing profits and losses in the ratio of 7:5. They admit Vicky into the partnership and give him 1/4 share, and Rocky and Jockey agrees to share remaining share in the ratio of 2:1. Both are agrees to share the remaining share in the ratio of 2:1. Calculate the sacrifice ratio. This much information is given here to calculate the sacrifice share. Once again, I'll dictate here. Rocky and Jockey are old partners here. Rocky and Jockey. And their old ratio becomes 7:5. And they admit Vicky. New partner is a Vicky here. And they give him 1/4 share. It is a new share of new partner. 1/4 share. And Rocky and Jockey agrees to share the remaining share in the ratio of 2:1. This much information is given here. First, you write how much information they given. Old ratio equals to 7:5, and new partner share is here 1/4 share, and also agreed ratio is here 2:1. This much information is given to calculate the sacrifice ratio. So first step, solution. In this, step 1 is that calculation of remaining share. How to calculate the remaining share? Remaining share equals to 1 minus new partner share. 1 minus new partner's share. So here, 1, it is as it is. New partner share is here, 1/4. Simplification of this one is 3/4. This is the remaining share of partner. So, step 2 is that calculation of new share. Calculation of new share is that how to calculate the new share? New share equals to agreed ratio into remaining share. Agreed ratio into remaining share. First, Rocky's new share equals to agreed share or ratio of Rocky is that 2/3. 2/3 means 2:1 is the agreed ratio there. 2 belongs to Rocky and 1 belongs to That is, who is the partner? Next partner, Jockey. So, agreed ratio becomes here, Rocky is 2 divided by 3. And remaining share. Remaining share you got here, 3 divided by 4. So, 3 cancel here. 2 divided by 4, it is the Rocky's new share. And next, Jockey's new share equals to 1 divided by 3 is the agreed ratio, agreed share of Jockey, and remaining share becomes as it is 3 divided by 4. So, 3 cancel here and 1 divided by 4, it is a new share of Jockey. And next step 3 is calculation of sacrifice share. That is, how to calculate the sacrifice share? Sacrifice share equals to old share minus new share. Old share minus new share. So first partner is that Rocky. Rocky's sacrifice share equals to old share of Rocky is that 7 divided by 12 minus new share of Rocky is 2 divided by 4. So, find out the common factor, that is 12. 4 threes are 12, 12 ones are 12. Here also multiply with 1 and here 3. So, 7 ones are 7, 12 minus 2 threes are 6 divided by 12. So, 7 minus 6 is 1 divided by 12. Jockey's sacrifice share equals to old share of Jockey is that 5 divided by 12 minus again new share of Jockey is 1 divided by 4. So common factor becomes again, into. So here also multiply with 1 and here 3. So 5 ones are 5 divided by 12 minus 1 threes are 3 divided by 12. 5 minus 3 is 2 divided by 12. So sacrifice ratio becomes here. Sacrifice ratio becomes 1 divided by 12 rest to 2 divided by 12 or 1 is to 2. This is the sacrifice ratio of old partners Rocky and Jockey.